second. The other for third. He's trying to take over, coming out of turn number two right down the inside of 21. Blaze is the one. STM Johnny Scott now works into lap traffic. 21 T Lansdowne, the first car to go lap down. Meanwhile, Sobbing is worked by the 20 of Sanders. And now going to work on Scott Drake. As Jason Hughes back to the inside of Jacob Blaze. Having trouble deciding where I want to watch in this one. One heck of a battle going for second, the other for fourth. Look out, Blaze upsets the car along the top side of turn number four. Scott continues the lead, Hughes in second. Sobbing in third, fourth to Sanders. Jacob Blaze now fading back to fifth. Sixth runs, Dillard, we got a race for the lead. Hughes back down the inside of the 1ST, and Johnny Scott taking another look, coming off of turn number two. He'll clear by the 1ST into turns three and four, nearly this time by the 12 of Jason Hughes, takes over on that.
At least around the racetrack as they go side by side into turn three once again, the battle for two and three. Baker in 27, Ben out front for a number of laps, going to throw down the ninth circuit as Nelson in 06 now climbs to the high side of the racetrack. He'll sit second, going to try to make his way towards the race lead. He's got Matt Baker right in front of him, who's been in the lead, heading towards the halfway mark. You see the green and yellow getting ready to cross. We are now halfway with a new leader. Jeremy Nelson taking over the front spot. He started ninth on the grid.